chance to see some bands today. A couple. One was a really good band. I really enjoyed them a lot. It's a band called, I think their name is Recess Therapy. They only have prom two stage. They're amazing. Yeah, they're so good. Saw Slick Shoes play. It's kind of so much energy, you know? And that's what, not to preach hardcore, but hardcore is about energy. Energy. Go to some shows too. Go to the backpacks. All that jumping around, being yourself, having a good time. Smiles on your faces. This song is off our second album, it's called Strength Within. The song's about doing your best, trying to do your best for God. Even though we fail, His forgiveness is always accessible to my anger. His grace is endless. His mercy is wonderful. He's so kind. He's almost so kind that we're afraid to go back to Him. His kindness. His kindness that leads us back to repentance. His light's like intensifying this humid heat.
Thank you.
you guys, we wouldn't be here doing this. So this was prompted by you guys wanting us to come back and play. And we thank you very much. It's for having fun. We played Cornerstone for 2 years. And the great thing about Cornerstone is that you can come out so many different bands. There's so much diversity that happens here with the bands and with people. And it's a wonderful thing. What happens is that as each band has a certain style, a certain group goes to that style. And as a certain group goes to that style, we begin to be conformed to that style of whatever group we're following, whether it be a ska, whether it be a hardcore, straight edge, hip hop, jazz, or whatever have you. The problem with this is that when we go to these different groups, we lose our identity. We lose our individuality. We start dressing like the group. We start acting like the group. We start, you know, being like the group. And then we have groups. That violates how God has, who we've been created to be as individuals. I mean, think about it. There is no one else, there is no one else like you anywhere. You are the only you that there is. With the likes, with the dislikes, taste of foods, places you want to go, things you want to do, things you want to see. We're each different and we're each unique. And we each have been created in an individual manner by a loving God. Tonight we're here to celebrate God, and we're here to celebrate that individuality. And what I want, I don't want groups. I don't want groups. We're not a group band. We're everybody band. We don't want to conform to a group. Because it's when you realize who you are as an individual, restored in faith in Christ, and you have complete restoration from the fall to understand who you are individually, then you're free to enjoy music without being conformed to the music, conformed to the group. And you don't go to the group so in a way that it just changes you altogether, and you're not who you are. You are the best you that there ever will be, because you are the only you that ever will be. So let's celebrate this individuality tonight, and let's have a good time.